Loveland Ski Area, just 17 days away from turning on their snow guns. As you can see, part of the snow dog was there Tuesday as the maintenance crews were busy testing those snow guns. Loveland is hoping to open in mid or late October.